On February 26, 2007, this former Fed chairman forecast a possible recession in the U.S. before or in early 2008. The following day, the Dow Jones Industrial Average decreased by 416 points.